to the question of our special position as humans within the whole universe, of course we are special. Today it isn't very popular to say that because we have discovered that we are not the crown of creation. We are part of creation, so that is very important to stress. But we are definitely different and special through our reflexive consciousness, which distinguishes us in all of the other living beings. But basically, we need not do anything else than any other creature, even an earthworm, does on its level. It lives in the present moment and it responds to the opportunity that life gives it. The simplest singular cell does already that. It responds to life as it is given in the present moment to respond. If we do exactly the same, we are in harmony with creation, we are in harmony with the universe. We do our share, but our share is a very different one from that of others because we have so many more possibilities through our reflexive consciousness, and we can learn from all other kingdoms in creation that they all do just that. Moment by moment, listen to what is life giving me now and responding. And if we do that, it will be a very glorious response because we have so much more at stake than other creatures as far as we can guess. We don't know so much about that. But our task, in order to be in harmony with the whole universe, is simply to stop, listen to what is life offering me now, what opportunity, and respond.